Hi everyone, my name is Blank and welcome to my first video. This is like take 6 or 7 for me because I looked at my last few takes and I was just, I guess I looked depressing or whatever. Technically this also isn't my first video, but we're not here to talk about that. Today we have something very, very awesome and hopefully something interesting for you. And the topic of today is a game called Undertale. It's a small game that's in very early development. And yeah, it's a game made by Sky, a viewer of mine and also a friend of mine. Basically what this game is about is you go in, you spin, and hope if you're lucky, you're gonna get something very rare. And if you're unlucky, you're gonna get a dummy. I don't know why I always want to say dummy. It just like rolls off the tongue, you know. I'm gonna get another dummy. And a dummy. And then the dummy, you know. But anyways, yeah. I got the chance to play this game yesterday for 2 hours. And it was awesome. Like, a lot of things happened. I was chased by ducks. Or I guess I should say duckos or ducko pluses. And someone got something very rare called X, which isn't even in the game yet. You can obtain it, but it doesn't have an aura. If I remember correctly, it had a dummy aura. But yeah, it will get an aura sooner rather than later. So yeah. But also, something very interesting about this game. You can actually obtain me. I'm in the game. At least my aura is in the game, to be more exact. The odds of getting my aura is 1 in 387,000 something. I don't remember the exact numbers, but I'll edit them in the video later on. I don't know what it looks like because Sky hasn't shown me any pictures or sent me any video clips. So, Sky, I know you will be watching this later today. Send me some pictures. I want to see what my aura looks like, please. For the love of God, I'm probably not gonna get it anytime soon. I mean, you know my luck. My luck sucks. But, yeah. Anyways. It's in very early development, like I said before. There isn't too many things that you can do right now. But it's a... I guess bound to change sooner or later. I guess we'll have to wait and see. And if this game looks awesome or interesting in any way, you can check in the description below or in the comment section, I don't know yet. There will be a link that will take you to Sky's Discord server, in which you can basically check for announcements, sneak peeks, updates, polls, and even videos of other content creators. Which also means that if you are a content creator, you can get a role for it and you can later post videos, streams, shorts in the videos and streams section and get some more exposure. So that's awesome. And on top of that, I'll also be streaming and posting some more videos of this game, probably some updates or trying to get myself, so yeah, keep an eye on that. And yeah, that's basically it. Besides me, I should also say there are other people besides Undertale auras in the game. For example, Ducko, like I mentioned before. Ducko is a friend and a viewer of mine. And for some reason, dude has 2 different auras. I have no idea why, so yeah. That's awesome, I guess. And even now, there's still actually a lot to do in this game because some of the current auras are very, very rare and hard to get. I will probably not be trying to get them soon because I want to get my shiny fortress before I start doing some other stuff. So yeah, that's basically it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below what other games you want me to stream or what other videos you want me to post, perhaps. I don't have that much time to edit right now, so I won't be posting that too many videos anytime soon. So yeah, anyways, thanks for watching. Check the description for the Discord server. Show us some love. And yeah, that's it. See you later, perhaps even today. So yeah. Bye-bye.